The name Cambria is trusted all around the world to provide safe food in many different types of processing facilities for many different commodities. Have you ever wondered how food-grade soybeans are cleaned and processed? I've created a short video showing what they often look like coming from the field to the clean product. The video will give a brief overview of some of the different machines that are involved in the process before they are packaged to be shipped all around the world. Many people rely on Canadian farmers to produce a safe, clean product that can be made into many different things, including tofu, miso, soy milk, and others. So many food processors rely on Cambria cleaning equipment to do the best job possible and provide the cleanest sample they can. The first machine in a cleaning line is often an air screen machine. This is the first pass that will remove many impurities like pods, hulls, sticks, splits, and small beans. The Cambria Delta Cleaner is well made and very reliable. It is one of the best machines on the market, using plenty of air and shaker screens to remove the unwanted trash and foreign material from the sample. The bottom air on the Cambria Delta Super Cleaner will also remove light soybeans before exiting the machine and moving to the next. In these pictures, you can see what kinds of foreign material is removed from the soybeans before a sample like this moves to the next machine, which is often a gravity table. The Cambria Hide Gravity Table is the most precise in the industry. It features a maximizer on the deck to control product flow. It also has segmented discharge gates to control the lights, middlings, and heavy material for the highest flexibility available. The accuracy of the separation using these machines is second to none. Next in line in a food processing facility is a destoner. The Cambria Hide TS series is easy to set and operate and is a very valuable piece of equipment when cleaning food for human consumption. With only two adjustments to make, the idea of the machine is simple: remove stones and other heavy impurities. This machine is a must in food grade lines to maintain the high quality of food safety that we are known for. Often, the final piece in a food processing line is an optical sorter. The Cambria SEA models are in a class of their own, being the only machine available that can have up to four cameras on each lane. With full RGB cameras on the front and back, plus available spots for near-infrared and NGAS, no type of sort is impossible. The 15-inch touchscreen has an easy-to-operate user interface. You can choose which defects that you want removed from your sample and set the machine using what we call filters. We can remove objects that have a different color to rocks, stones, and diseased kernels. The Cambria SEA optical sorters see the commodity just like the human eye does. For more information, please contact me at 519-274-5923 or by email at droth@nexseed.ca. We can also be found on the web at www.nexseed.ca. Please check out Twitter and my other LinkedIn posts for information on more Cambria products from Nexseed.